A man who offered a ride to the eldest son of Prime Minister Lee Hsien Loong and filmed him while driving has been fined $900 and banned from driving for 8 months.
Andrew Sim Kay Yong pleaded guilty to using his phone to record 4 video clips of Li Yipeng whilst driving, and those clips went viral after the incident occurred in March this year. A police report was lodged, and that prompted this investigation.
This is not Sim's first brush with the law. The 32-year-old was previously caught for various traffic offences dating back to 2006.
The defence lawyers have asked for leniency owing to Sim's willingness to cooperate with the authorities. For using his phone whilst driving, he could have been jailed for up to 6 months and fined a maximum of $1,000.